Ladies in blue and gold, the Queens of Waterson Court, your Centralia College Trailblazers. In just a moment, we will meet the players for these two teams. But first, this season, the Blazers volleyball team is supporting the Wounded Warrior Project to help honor and empower wounded warriors in our country and especially in our community. The Trailblazers have established a Centralia College Volleyball Student Ambassadors Group to accomplish this. For their first event, the Trailblazers will be hosting an all-comers three-on-three volleyball tournament to raise money for the WWP. Entry forms are now available on the Centralia College website, so we hope you have your team picked out and ready to sign up. Dates of the tournament are to be determined. And now, to honor our great country and its flag, as well as the men and women who volunteer to protect our freedom and guarantee our liberties, including those wounded warriors, please stand and face the flag in the southwest corner of the gymnasium. Gentlemen, please remove your hats, hoods, and any other head coverings. From Super Bowl 25, here is Whitney Houston with our national anthem. Thank you. Tonight is high school volleyball team awareness night. The Cardinals are in the house. Everybody welcome Winlock Cardinals. And one other piece of housekeeping. Coach Stingley is out in the foyer. There are two more baskets being raffled off this evening. Random school supplies, so help yourself. The tickets are 50 cents a piece, three for a dollar. All proceeds from the raffles this season will be split between the Wounded Warrior Project and the Fords Elementary Library, Fords Elementary School Library. The Trailblazers this season are donating their time to a program that they're calling Read to a Child. So they want to buy some new books for the library, help out, buy a raffle ticket. The raffles will happen between the second and third sets. And now, without further ado, let's meet the players for tonight's match. First, the Thunderbirds from Highline College. Number one, Aaliyah Reynes from Federal Way. From Las Vegas, Nevada, wearing number two, Cheyenne Haas. Number four, from Kent, Washington, Tanyelu, Leonie Tanyelu. Estacada, Oregon sends us number 5, Haley Lusher. Number 6 for the Thunderbirds is Kristen Anderson from Mercer Island. From Beaverton, Oregon, number 7, Alexandra Toth. Federal Way, Washington, Pooh Lalogo wearing number 8. The captain for the Thunderbirds, number 9, from Maple Valley, Megan Smith. From just up I-5, Olympian, number 11, Danielle Tobor. And rounding out the Thunderbird lineup, number 14, Jessica Markham from Auburn. The head coach of the Thunderbirds is Chris Littleman. He's assisted by Jeff McDonald, Ross Dickinson, and Alex Savini. And now, here they are, your Centralia Trailblazers. Number 1, Courtney Chitwood from Salem, Oregon. From Portland, Oregon, number 2, Becca Ball. From Olympia, number 3, Monica Poet. Colton, Oregon sends us number 4, Michaela Shelton. A Trailblazer captain from Waianae, Hawaii, Mercy Puni. On injured reserve, we have the Jessicas. First from Onalaska, Jessica Paxton. And from Olympia, Jessica Malko. Number 7 from Centralia is Abby Stokler. The other Trailblazer captain wearing number 9 from Kamauela, Hawaii, Tiana Reynolds. Number 10 for Centralia from Woodland is Maddie Raymond. Centralia's number 12 from Harrison, Oregon, Kim Neville. And last but not least, from Colton, Oregon, number 13, Jocelyn Stansfield. The head coach of the Centralia College Trailblazers is Ms. Susan Gordon. She is assisted by Ken Hendry and Ann Stingley. Our referees for this evening's match in the R1 position, Jocelyn Price. And the R2 referee is Buzz Strand. And wielding the red flags of infraction, our corner line judges, as always this season, are Andrew Riggs and Tanner Therian. Ms. Price, the court is yours. The Thunderbirds have won the coin toss and will serve to start tonight's match at the service line. Number 4, Leonie Tanyelu. Side out to the Trailblazers. Side out to Highline. Good defense by Thunderbird number 14, Jessica Markham. side out to the Trailblazers. Reporting in to the Trailblazer front line, number 7, Abby Stokler. Jessica Markham forces the side out. Kim Neville. Rotating in, Jocelyn Stansfield, number 13. Side out to Highline. For the Thunderbirds, reporting in number 5, Haley Lusher, and number 6, Kristen Anderson. Abby Stokler with the point and the side out. Becca Ball with the service ace. Jocelyn, Monica Bowett, good defense. Side out to the Trailblazers. Mercy Pooney sets to Tiana Reynolds. Megan Smith. And reporting in for the Thunderbirds, number 4, Leonie Tanyelu. And number 11, Danielle Tabor. Tiana Reynolds with some finesse to the backcourt. Reporting back in for the Trailblazers, number 7, Abby Stokler. Danielle Tabor with a big hit. Back into the Trailblazer front line, number 13, Jocelyn Sansfield. In to serve for the Thunderbirds, number 5, Haley Lusher, and also reporting in number 6, Kristen Anderson. Kristen Anderson with the point. Timeout to the Trailblazers. Forget the raffle out in the foyer. 50 cents a ticket, 3 for $1. Coach Stingley be glad to take your money. Raising money for Wounded Warrior Project and Forge Prairie Elementary Library. Mr. Kelly. A nice catch in the front row. Number 1 reporting in for the Trailblazers, coming in to serve, Courtney Chitwood. Side out to the Trailblazers. Substitutions many for the Trailblazers. Number four, Michaela Shelton. And number four, Leonie Tanyelu. And number 11, Danielle Tabor for the Thunderbirds. Mercy Pooney with a finesse shot and the side out to the Trailblazers. And for the Thunderbirds, reporting in number two, Cheyenne Haas. Back onto the court for the Trailblazers, number seven, Abby Stokler. Side out to the Thunderbirds. Coming in to serve for Highland, number eight, Pooh Lologo. Tiana Reynolds with a big hit. And Jocelyn Stanfield back into the Trailblazer front line. Alexandra Toth with a little finesse. And Haley Lusher comes in to serve. Kristen Anderson, number six, for the Thunderbirds. Abby Stokler. Becca Ball serving set point. Timeout, Trailblazers. Leah Reines serving set point. That's the end of the first set, ladies and gentlemen. The two squads will switch sides. And we'll come back for the second set in 3 minutes. Just enough time to go out and visit the foyer, get your raffle tickets. Coach Peters. Do we have concessions? The concession stand is open also. Coach Peters has been up all day making popcorn for y'all. Supposed to hit it with a stick. Thank you. Jocelyn Stansfield will start the second set serving for the Trailblazers. Danielle Tabor with a cross-court kill. Jessica Markham puts it where they ain't. Danielle Tabor with the point for the Thunderbirds. Timeout, Trailblazers. Mercy Pooney sets, Tiana Reynolds kills. Side out, Trailblazers. Side out to the Thunderbirds. Thank you. Danielle Tabor with another point for the Thunderbirds. In for the Trailblazers, number 13, Jocelyn Stansfield. Jessica Markham with a little finesse. Timeout, Centralia. Kim Neville with the side out and the point for the Trailblazers. And coming back in for Centralia, number 7, Abby Stokler. Haley Lusher and Kristen Anderson back in for the Thunderbirds. Jessica Markham with good defense. Abby Stokler to the back line, side out to the Trailblazers. And into the Centralia front line, number 13, Jocelyn Stansfield. Joslyn Stansfield gets the point for the Trailblazers. Becca Ball with a service ace. Cheyenne Haas rotates in for Highline. Kristen Anderson. Alexandra Toth serving, set point. Side out to the Trailblazers. Coming in to serve for Centralia number one, Courtney Chitwood. Tiana Reynolds from the back line. That's the end of the second half. We're going to have a 10-minute intermission now with everybody's favorite, Hit It to Win It. We have some special prizes this evening from Side Out to the Trailblazers. Reporting in, number 13, Joslyn Stansfield. Thank you. Danielle Tabor with a great big right hand. Side out to the Thunderbirds. Into the Trailblazer front line, number 7, Abby Stokler. Danielle Tabor with a little finesse shot. Coming in to serve for the Thunderbirds, number 8, Pooh Lalogo. Pooh Lalogo with the service ace. Jessica Markham with the dump shot. Tiana Reynolds gets the point in the side out. And she gets to serve. Kim Neville. Danielle Tabor. Number 5, Haley Lusher in to serve. And number 6, Kristen Anderson into the front line. Side out to the Trailblazers. Timeout, Centralia. Side out to the Trailblazers. Coming in to serve for Centralia, number 1, Courtney Chitwood. Monica Poet and Mercy Pooney with a good defense. Side out to Highline. Cheyenne Haas back in for the Thunderbirds. Side out to the Trailblazers. Alexandra Toth with the point and the side out. In to serve for the Thunderbirds, number 4, Leone Tanyelu. Side out to Centralia. A nice rally on both sides of the net. Side out to the Trailblazers. Back onto the court for Centralia, number 7, Abby Stokler. Danielle Tabor, one more time. And coming in to serve for the Thunderbirds, number 8, Poo Lologo. Jessica Markham with the point. Danielle Tabor, Jessica Markham with the defense for Highline. Timeout, Centralia. For the Trailblazers, reporting in number 4, Michaela Shelton. And back in for the Trailblazers, number 13, Jocelyn Stansfield. Side out to the Trailblazers. Haley Lusher and Kristen Anderson back in for Highline. Haley Lusher serving, set point. Match point. Side out to the Trailblazers. That's the end of the match tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to thank you for coming out. Again, the Trailblazers will be on the road for the next three matches, Green River, Tacoma, and Lower Columbia. They'll be back here at home on Watterson Court in Michael Smith Gymnasium on the 15th of October against Grays Harbor. Again, thank you for coming out this evening, and please drive home safely.